Hi, I'm Evette Pittman, Special Events Supervisor for the City of Grand Rapids.
And I'm Special Events Coordinator Kayleigh Pittman. Summer will be here in a dash, and we are so excited to share with you all the outdoor events being planned in Grand Rapids.
June is festival season. Check out the many festivals and celebrations for culture and arts taking place.
To start, Festival of the Arts will be celebrating its 50th anniversary. This three-day celebration highlights every discipline of art as well as community.
The Cathedral of St. Andrews will be holding its Unity Fest to bring together Hartside neighbors for fellowship and fun.
The festival will have a mass, food, activities, and more.
Grand Rapids Pride Center will host their annual Pride Festival at Calder Plaza, featuring a variety of music, entertainment, vendors, and much more.
The theme this year is Proud to Be.
And the Grand Rapids Asian Pacific Festival will be taking place at Rosa Park Circle, with traditional music, food, performances, and other highlights of Asian Pacific culture.
Warmer weather means more bike rides, rollerblade strolls, and scooter rolls. Don't let your kids forget their helmet. June 1st, Lids for Kids will be at Garfield Park, fitting free bike helmets for children.
Also on June 1st, Van Andel Institute will be hosting Around the World at Crescent Park. This will be a global food and drink experience, including tasting menus and artesian spirits. You don't want to miss this.
June 4th will kick off Storytime in the Park at Garfield Park.
Free books will be available for kids 15 and under, and free ice cream will be available for the whole family. This event will be every Tuesday evening for the entire summer.
June 7th is the first Movies on Monroe at Monroe North, featuring Beetlejuice and Bohemian Rhapsody.
The free movies and activities will be happening every other Friday throughout the summer.
Bring a lawn chair, beanbag, snacks, and the family, and enjoy a movie with the community.
June 8th will be filled with fun in the city. The Anishinaabe Circle will be holding its 24th annual sobriety walk to support those on the road to recovery.
And the Anishinaabe will be hosting the homecoming of the Three Fires Powwow at Riverside Park.
Their traditional powwow and activities are open to the public to experience.
How cool!
The annual Rock the Block Street Fair will be happening on Madison Avenue with resources, food, and entertainment for the Madison Square neighbors and Grand Rapids community.
Lastly, City Built Brewing will be celebrating their second anniversary with a bridge party, live local music, and amazing food at 6th Street Park and 6th Street Bridge.
June 13th, hang out and listen to live music, enjoy some food, and check out resource booths at the annual Baxter Community Center Strawberry Jamboree at Joe Taylor Park. The 13th will also kick off the Cherry Park Live Summer Concert Series at Cherry Park.
Look out for July and August concerts as well.
And don't forget about our recurring events. Enjoy swing dancing at various locations downtown every Tuesday at 7 p.m.
And every Thursday, grab your lunch and head down to Rosa Park Circle for some live music, games, and more from noon until 1:30 p.m.
All these events are subject to weather conditions. For a full list of our events and more details, visit grandrapidsmi.gov/events or follow us on Facebook at Grand Rapids Events.
Events plus people
equals community and vibrancy.
Follow us and
find your fun.